Very good.
Okay. Last week of the butterfly guard stuff, we're not going to go through the long range attack we did on Monday, just because we need to move on with this. What we're going to focus on today is, in a butterfly guard, Jason stands up. Okay, so this isn't a great position to be in at all when you're in butterfly guard, because it's very easy for him to keep control of my knees. Arm drags and stuff like that are really tricky. We don't have much time when we're in this position, especially for the mixed martial arts. The more time I spend pissing around going into, you know, new funky guards, like chin on chin, stuff like that, it's just an opportunity for Jason to pull me in the head. So for mixed martial arts, once this happens and the guy stands up, you're in trouble. You don't have as much to defend. So our first one, which is an easy one to kind of work on, just stacks on his knees. Make sure he's got some space behind him, stands up. Feet behind the back of the legs, I'm just going to push on his hips. Okay, call out the idiot sweep. Okay, so again, he goes down, not because he's an idiot, it's just you feel like an idiot when it happens. Okay, there, behind there. But don't just sit there thinking, oh, that was great. Get into another position. So, one more time, Jay, I know it's a bit boring this. So he stands up, yeah, feet, and start looking for a pass or something. Don't fight, but just link it with part of your game, okay? So just get into that habit of straight away, feet on the outside, push the hips, stand up. Yeah, so we've got that. So from there, pushing up, and then that kind of movement to get us up straight away. If you can do a back flip up, brilliant, do that. Just make sure you've got some room. Just a minute or so, a couple of times each, and then we'll go on to the other stuff. One, two, three.